Here I am on Las Vistas Beach in Los Cristianos. And have you ever wondered what it's like to live in Los Cristianos or maybe have a holiday home here? This video is going to help you. I've split Los Cristianos up into four, north, east and west. And then the central part I've put as like center, town center. And then I've put Old Town for being like the original buildings around by the port and by Los Cristianos Beach just over there. So if you ever wondered what it's like to own a property here in Los Cristianos, you will know the best places. And we'll also find out where, if we didn't have so many dogs, where I'd like to live. I don't know if Anna would like to live there. Better ask her first, really. But where I'd like to live in Los Cristianos as well. Let's get on with the video.
So we're going to start off with the northern part of Los Cristianos, between Parque Santiago 6, up to the hotels, up towards the motorway there, towards the right-hand side, which is just land now, and then back down to the bottom right-hand corner, which again is just land. So this is the main road coming into Los Cristianos. And on the left-hand side, we've got this load of land here. Now, all of this is going to be hotels in the future. So we're on this main road down here. On the other side of the road here, we've got exactly the same sort of layout, just loads of land. But these hotels here have been up here for ages. So you've got Granada Park, you've got Villa Mandy, you've got Gran Oasis as well, I think it's called. So these hotels here all are very, very close to the Las Americas golf course. You can see that just off there in the distance. And they've been here for years already. But this is the work that's already been carried out in this area. So it's sort of a walkway, nice sort of relaxing. It's got palm trees and paths and things like this. And as I say, it'll be surrounded with hotels in due course. Now off in the distance there you can see the Los Cristianos school, and just to the side of that you've got a swimming pool here as well. It's an outside swimming pool where I think they do some championship swimming. There's only one real sort of full-time residential complex of any note in this area, and that's Edificio Simón. And it's got this supermarket here. It's also got a number of restaurants and bars. There's a pharmacy, I think there's a vet there as well. Yeah, I mean, it'll be a central place to live. I think it's mainly residential. I wouldn't think there's many apartments there for rent. So going down Avenida de Chayofita, down to Parque Santiago 6, this is just a massive modern shopping centre. So you've got plenty of bars in there, clothes shops, there's a big Mercadona. Next door to that, you've got another big pet shop there, Koala, and a Chinese shop selling bits and bobs. So at the other end of Parque Santiago 6, you've got the court for Arona. Now this is at the back end of the complex, Parque Santiago 6, and you've got Compostela Golf just here, which looks right out onto the golf course there. So really the north is going to be, I mean, it's at the moment, it's just a whole load of land and a couple of hotels, and of course you've got the Edificio there, Edificio Simón, and the Parque Santiago 6. It's really going to be, by the looks of things, a whole load of hotels.